Hello everyone, today I'm going to share you a new jammer. That is the 12 antennas desktop jammer, which can block all the frequencies in the world. Now, let's have a look of it. This is the whole package, and you can see this is a jammer body device. Antennas is an adapter with the cable, and this is the card charger that you can use in car, very convenient. And now, we should connect the antennas so to make this jammer work. Take off this. Let's see the side. This is a hole, this connector is the adapter, and this is the power switch on off. This is the LED inductor. Here, fans. The cooling system is very good because of the fans. It can avoid overheat when using it. The total output of this jammer is 30 volts, and it can jam 15 to 70 meters, but also depends on the environment you use it. The 12 frequencies is as follows: 2G, 3G, 4G, GPS, Wi-Fi, VHF, UHF, and sometimes we have three models of it. That is with low jack and with the car, means the 315 and the 433. You can see here the labels that instruct you very easy to connect accordingly to this jammer. And also, this is the adjustable button, means if you do not want to block some frequencies, you can maximum it to the left. And if you want to jump which frequencies, you can maximum it to the right. Okay, let's us maximum it. The most advantages of this jammer is block all the frequencies. That means we can OEM and ODM, or what frequencies you can give us, them we can do. Now we want to connect the AC adapter to make it power on. Okay, everything is done. Now we should make a Tesla call. First, to make sure that this phone is on service, not broke. Okay, this is a good phone. And now we turn on this jammer. Okay, no signal at all. Make a call again. Nothing happens. That means it has blocked the call. So the phone is useless. Okay. If you want to make sure that the phone is still work, just wait a minute. You can see connected to Wi-Fi, and this means conditional call, like that. It is back to work now. Okay, this is our 12 antennas desktop jammer that can block all the frequencies in the world. If you have interest, just contact us. And thank you for watching.